This is Spike Mulligan from the hit radio show Shock. The people in New Jersey have reported seeing a strange light in the night sky. What was it? Extraterrestrials? Ghostly apparitions? The flames of hell? Or something else? We'll tell you everything we know in the next edition of Shock.
Going to see the House of a Thousand Doors again. It's been 1 year since my last visit. What secrets will the house reveal this time? Who needs my help? Lost souls? Tormented ghosts? Someone else? I know one thing. I'll find the answers to my questions at the Lancaster's house.
Thank you.
It's impossible to know what's waiting for me inside the house. The house is different every time it materializes. Sometimes it's foreboding and eerie, and other times it's cozy and welcoming. Either way, guests are rare.
Kate, I'm happy to see you. Gabriel told us you were coming, but we were afraid the house wouldn't let you in. We're in trouble, but we believe you can help us solve the mystery of what's happening and return harmony to the house. Strange things are taking place all around us. Objects catch fire by themselves. Water boils without a source of heat. And the walls of the house are hot to the touch. And then there are the fireballs. Oh, Kate, they're driving us mad.
Thank you. We'll be right back.